Welcome back. We are about to go on a spying mission, where we're spying on a spy. I will do it. Good, I'm sure you'll find it out. One of my men will point out the spy out when he leaves, so you'll know the man to follow. Remember, I want them both, and I want them alive. Okay. So, I just have to wait here. Which is good, because I didn't want to play with those deserters anyway. No. Why am I not waiting right now? Did he leave? Did I miss it? Party size 1. Wait a second. That's gotta be him. Yeah, that's gotta be him. Party size 1. No, that's party size. That's me. 2 hours. I hope I'm doing this right. Little tiny footsteps. I don't know why anyone else that had one person in it would travel on the world map unless they were a spy. Oh god, we're gonna lose him. Here you go, I'm traveling at night just for you, guy who said that. Nope. Still on him. Not on him. Okay, there it is. 6 hours. We're gonna lose it. We lost it, didn't we? Fuck balls. Unremarkable travelers. We found you. Okay, as you may notice, we're not over there where we were, and we're not fighting those guys like we were. I just realized that for some reason, I have no idea why, I've moved my record key to scroll lock. For some reason, it stopped recording right in the middle of that fight. I don't know why. Anyway, we did the quest, we got the stuff, we came back here, and also I leveled up Clethy and Marnid some more, so they're both beefy now, and I realized I needed to get Clethy a shield. So she gets a shield, and I'd like to give her a weapon too. I'll give her my No. I don't want to give her a good weapon. We'll give her a chipped sword. Okay, and we got a mission to join up in a war. So talk, here's your equipment. You get that, and this there. Doop, doop. Alright, so our quest was to join Lord Clay's, who's their new marshal. And he is at Ushkaru, which is holy shit. Alright, Ushkaru, ho, we go. And these guys have been chasing me for a while, and I don't want to hug them. So yeah, sorry about all that lost stuff. I don't think anybody died. I just ran around with my mace knocking them unconscious. It was really easy, and I won. And I captured the 2 spies, and they were taken back here, and I told the guy about it. And he was like, yay! And I was like, yeah! And he was all like, woot! And then I was all like, sweet. And we are now -15 with him, as opposed to where we started before we started doing this, which was -25. Oh yes, we have a huntress now. That was it. You made me stop for that. Alright, so Lord What's-His-Face should be somewhere around here. Okay. Man, that's cheap. It's because I don't have any mercenaries. I'm assuming he's probably on his way to Vincured Castle. I can't talk to these guys and ask them, so I'm going to go to Vink. And, yeah, that's his flag, I think. Run away from me. Okay. Approach the Grand Lord Raffark? That's not him. Oh, well, I guess I'll ask him where Lord Clay's is. Yeah, so I wish to ask you, where is Lord Clay's? Dirchio's Castle. That's fucking backwards. Whoa, the blue guy's got it? Man, that shit's just swapping hands. Mm-hmm. Lord Clay's is fighting with them. That's a really big fight. But it looks like we might be on top. I need to meet with him anyway, so I guess we're just going to join this fight. It's 580, and now soon to be much more versus... Alright, cool, big fight. Rush to the aid of King Graveth's party. Charge the enemy! We need to protect our only friend. Come on. Lord Clay is... There's the dude. Alright, so let's see what we're up against. Wow, lots of guys. Marnid, no. Stop, come here. You're a fucking medic. What are you waiting for? Murder! Hey, Lord Glaze. I need to talk to you. Alrighty, let the stabbing begin. Broke that guy's shield. Oh, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ooh! Bad time to stop. I just got level 15. I think that I will celebrate that by putting my points into stuff. Intelligence. And we need more trade, and... pathfinding. And more into crossbows. I just want to get rid of these axes for now. Haha, I killed someone with one, on accident. You idiot! You double idiot! No, no, no. Bad Wilbur. Yup. Whoa, hey, whoa. That's just a horse. Shoot me, will you? Looks like Lord Clay's has lost his horse somehow. You've lost some of your organs. How'd that guy not die? Wow, there's more! This is gonna be a long fight. Oh, I broke his shield. Broke his face. Not good. Okay, the game's not running so awesome right now. I'm sorry. I get this bad feeling that we're, like, losing this fight. Because I'm not seeing a whole lot of my friends here. Oh, we're being reinforced. You know, you're so lucky. One more second and you would have been a dead man. Whoa! Whoa! Wilbur! 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 Shoot at me, will you? Nice block. You too. Damn it. Maybe I should go where my friends are. Hmm. Damn it. That guy's awfully quick. Mm-hmm. You shouldn't have dropped that shield, buddy. You should not have done that. And I knocked him unconscious by running him over. I think this battle might be coming to a close, hopefully. Because I'm pretty sure I am out of time. I'm going to stop the video here just in case. So next time on Let's Play Mountain Blade 2, 1-0, only one, Mountain Blade, we find out what happened in the fight. Where's that guy? He's dead. Yay!